ते नमः।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आदे 111TTT यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस वन इज सोनी एमबीडी, ओके, एसओसी एमबीडी हैविंग विद पीसीएच मॉडल, ओके, एंड इट्स पार्ट नंबर इज DA0HK9MB6D0, मीन्स HK9 सीरीज मॉडल ना, इट्स HK9 मॉडल एमबीडी, ओके। सी गाइस, अगेन वन मोर एमबीडी आई हैव रिसीव्ड इन अ डेड कंडीशन, ओके। सो again we just follow our basic things of repairing, nothing special, okay nothing special to no check, okay. So power switch and DC jack already have been given by them, okay. So before checking, I would like to know, say you one more thing. See, in this MBD PCH have been already heated by some other guy. You can see no locks, and CPU also heated by some other guy, okay. No, doesn't matter, BIOS already done, okay. So don't know the condition, okay, and rest things are good in this MBD, okay. So let's start with this MBD. Again we will just follow our basic things of repairing, okay. So first we will check with the impedance of this MBD, is there any shorting or not in any coil, okay. So let's start, okay. So this is the 19 volt line CLR, impedance good, no shorting. This one is a battery coil, good, and I think so this one is PCH. It's also good, no short. PCS is not faulty right now. Okay, 15. Now the VRM one. It's 5. Okay, no need to not tell the details why this impedance is low, because I have already told you in last video what's the value of impedance. Okay, why it's getting low day to day. Okay, because of the generation. It depends on the generation of CPU, okay. So this one is the 5, okay. This one also 5.4, no sorting, it's also good, okay. And I think so this one is for the RAM one, okay, because no other coils nearby the RAM, okay. So this one is the RAM coil maybe, okay, no issue. 446, and these two coils 442 and 419, also good, okay. No sorting right now in this MBD, okay, and no more coils in this board, means we can connect our DC supply to this MBD, okay, for checking, okay. So let's start, okay. So I have connected, let's connect. See the standby, okay, it's right now 0.005, means we can say that 19 volt is okay na, we can say na, because abhi kya hai impedance right now standby good hai, it's fluctuate goes to zero again, maybe this DC jack of problem, okay, no issue. Let's check the supply again, we'll check the supply first, okay. So no supply on this, wait, 19 volt is okay or not, first I have to check, yeah, it's good. Oh okay, again I will remove and connect. 19 volt good, 0.005, means 3 volt available, 5 volt available, okay. 3 volt 5 volt is available right now in this MBD. Now let's trick with the power switch, okay. See, it's having little fluctuation, 0.014, okay. Let's check, is there any more supply we are getting? No, wait, this one is the 5 volt, this one is the 3 volt, and no supply, it's very low amp, okay, 0.014, it's very low, okay. In this condition, we will not get any supply, okay, no supply, this one is battery, it doesn't matter, okay, only 3 volt, 5 volt, we are getting right now, okay. Okay, again, I will show you the condition of this MBD, when we connect DC, okay, standby amp is 0.005, and when we press power button, it's having some fluctuation in DC, but no other supplies we are getting. We are getting only 3 volt and 5 volt. So next step, what we will do, okay, see, BIOS is already done by some other guy, and as per my knowledge, this BIOS is good because he had taken from me, okay. वो क्या मेरे से ना बायोस लिया था इसका, ठीक है, और मैंने उसको ना ब्रांड न्यू बना के ना दिया हुआ, तो बायोस में ना मेरे को डाउट नहीं है. वो क्या बस पीसीएच और सीपीयू को ही हैव ऑलरेडी हीटेड दिस, ओके, पीसीएच एंड सीपीयू को ना वो क्या हीट करके ट्राई कर चुका है, लेकिन कोई उसको रिजल्ट नहीं मिला. मे बी पीसीएच इज़ फॉल्टी, मे बी सीपीयू इज़ फॉल्टी, आई डोंट नो राइट नाउ, बट व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल चेक द सीक्वेंस, मीन्स बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ आयो, क्योंकि अभी MBD मेरा कंप्लीट ट्रिग नहीं हो रहा है राइट नाउ, इट्स नॉट गेटिंग ट्रिग ना प्रॉपरली, इट्स टेकिंग सम एम बट नॉट करेक्ट एम, ओके, इट्स ट्राई टू नॉट ट्रिग बट नॉट ट्रिगिंग. सो वॉट वी विल डू, वी विल चेक द आयो बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट. फॉर दिस वी नीड, वॉट वी नीड, वी नीड सिमेटिक, ओके. सो अगेन डिस्कनेक्ट एंड रिकनेक्ट एडाप्टर. So let's go to Symatec and search for the IO number. IO number is KU2. KU2. Okay. So in this IO, what we will check? First, we will check its basic requirement of IO, means supplies, RSM reset, RSM reset, lead switch. Okay. Lead switch, RSM reset, DRAM and NBS power on, means notebook switch power on, and PM power button, okay, and VCoreF, whatever, okay. So we'll just check one by one, okay. Now see, in this MBD, this is the lead of this MBD, okay, KU3 is the lead switch of this MBD. So let's start check this lead switch is okay or not. Okay. 3.27 one side, other side 3.27, means this lead switch is okay, not faulty. Okay. We can see. Lead switch is okay. So if lead is okay, now what we will do? We will check its IO requirements. Okay. What we are getting. Okay. So this is the IO. Number already. So first we will check, okay, देखो points क्या क्या है, what we have to check in this IO, okay. So मैं point करता हूँ एक बार, ठीक है, we have to check this RSM reset, we will check this, okay, RSM reset, okay, and where is it gone, RSM reset is okay or not, lead communication, this one, okay, this one, okay, lead pin number 10, okay, and after this RSM reset, DP power okay, we can check this one also, DP power okay, okay, and after this VCoreF, okay, this one, and see guys, this one is the, wait, I have to clean this, it's become too messy. See, this is the signal, what's it's called, सिग्नल का नाम ही भूल गया मैं, क्या बोलते हैं इसको, EC reset. Okay, one is RSM reset, this one is EC reset. Okay, EC reset. Okay, this one also we have to check. And some more supplies. After this, amp, sus1 run on, sus on, S5 on, also we will check the signal, S5 on is available or not, S4 signal, run on, okay, EC power button also we have to check, okay, after this, no, let me see little. NBS on, notebook switch on. Okay, see when we are pressing power button, this MBD having fluctuation means NBS on is okay. Okay, so no need to not check that. Okay, so EC wake on, this signal also EC wake on, this one EC wake on. Okay, we will check this signal also. Okay, so let's start checking from one by one. Okay, so first we will check this supply, pin number 85. Okay, pin number 85, this one EC reset. Okay, so let's start checking. Okay, so right now standby is okay. Now press power button, it's taking 0.014 amp. Okay, now let's start with pin number 85. Wait a minute, man. Congested. Pin number 85, 32, 64. This side 65. Okay. 65, 66, 78, 19, 70, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 81, 2, 3, 4, 5. This one is the 85. Pin number 85. See, 3.26 means 3 volt is available on EC reset. Okay. This one is okay. Okay, now EC reset is good. If you know, want to know, check V core F pin number 44 and it's connected to KC1. Okay, so pin number 33, this capacitor is KC1. Okay, so we will check one side of this. 1.8 also available, means KC1 is okay, means V core F we are getting. Okay, so next step
is
RSM reset, na? Where is RSM reset? This one, 123, pin number 123 of IO. Okay, so we'll count from the reverse side. This one, 128, 27, 26, 25, 24, 20. 3. See, RSM reset is also available. See, amp changes. Now it's fluctuating. Amp is fluctuating. Don't know, maybe the probe has been touched. Okay. Now let's again trick. Same condition. Wo probe sad gaya hoga kahin pe. Theek hai. To kahan the hum log? Where we are? In pin number 123 of IO. This one, RSM reset.
28, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Okay, 3.26, 3 volt also available. Okay, means RSM reset is good. Now, lead. Okay, lead communication. Okay, this is the lead IC, na? KU3, we have already checked, lead is there on the IC, but pin number 10, we have to check on pin number 10 of IO. Okay. KR26, pin number 10. Okay.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay. See, 3.27, it's also available. Okay. Means lead is also good. RSM reset also good. Okay. पिन नंबर 77 डीपी पावर ओके. ओके सी गाइस, देखो इसमें क्या है, डीपी पावर ओके जो है मेरा डायरेक्टली हम लोग आईओ की जगह यहाँ भी चेक कर सकते हैं. ओके इन दिस तरह. ओके KD5 RSM reset, KD3 DP power okay, PCH power okay, EC it will come after switch on, मतलब क्या बॉल सप्लाईज होने के बाद. तो we will not check this right now. Okay, we will check the basic requirements. Okay, see guys, in this MBD RSM reset comes after switch on. ठीक है, अभी क्या है, जैसे right now MBD is triggered, मैं दोबारा दिखाना चाहता हूँ. जैसे अभी सिर्फ स्टैंड बाई मैंने कनेक्ट कर दिया अभी. ठीक है, तो लॉजिक क्या था वो देखो, जस्ट सी द लॉजिक. इस पिन नंबर 123 इज RSM reset. इफ वी विल चेक इन दिस स्टैंड बाई कंडीशन, सी स्टैंड बाई कंडीशन, ओके 5 वोल्ट अवेलेबल, 3 वोल्ट अवेलेबल. इस कंडीशन में अगर हम RSM reset चेक करेंगे तो वी विल गेट द 0 वोल्ट. ओके 123 देखो 7 8 7 6 5 4 3, सी 0. ठीक है, इस बोर्ड में क्या है, जैसे अभी 0 है, ठीक है, पावर बटन प्रेस किया, RSM reset मीन्स इस बोर्ड में आफ्टर स्विच ऑन ही ये बनता है. ठीक है, रिमेंबर दिस. ओके इन दिस बोर्ड RSM reset कम्स आफ्टर स्विच ऑन. ठीक है, सो वेयर वी आर, लीड ऑलरेडी डन, डीपी पावर ओके, वी विल चेक. सो इट्स कनेक्टेड ऑन KD3 अ डायोड, KD2 KD3, दिस वन इज KD3, इट्स नियर बाय द आईओ. ओके 3.26 इज अवेलेबल, 3.2 अवेलेबल. ओके मीन्स डीपी पावर ओके इज ऑल्सो गुड. नाउ द नेक्स्ट स्टेप, दिस वन डन, ऑल सिस्टम पावर गुड, नो और क्या, सस्वार नो, रन ऑन, वी विल चेक रन ऑन ऑल्सो. ओके बिफोर दैट आई विल चेक ईसी पावर बटन. ओके KD4 इट्स ऑन, KD4 सी ईसी पावर बटन, KD4. ओके वी विल चेक दिस ऑल्सो, KD4 3 2 4 4 4, वेयर इज 4, KD5 KD4. ओके लीव इट, KD4 मिल नहीं रहा. तो आई विल डायरेक्टली चेक ऑन द पिन नंबर 15. ओके सो पिन नंबर 15 of this board, IO 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15, wait 3 volt is available, means EC power button is also working well. Okay chalo ye bhi okay mera done hai, this one also done. Deep EC enable in this board, this supply also need. Okay 109, okay 109 97 8 9 10, means 100, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, it's also available. Deep EC enable, it's also available. See guys, I am checking this supply, why I will tell you after some minute. Okay, you will get why I am checking these supplies. Okay, NBS on, no need to check. Okay, because switch is working. And now it's time to check S5 on. Let's check this S5 on and S4 run on is available or not. Okay, so now let's check this S5 on. First we'll check S5 on. Then we will check S4 and one more, run on, sus on is available or not. Okay, so first we will check S5 on. So pin number 8 is S5 on.
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8,
S5 on is available. Okay, it's also good. Okay, it's a hope that this MBD will work. Okay, let's check SLP S4. I think so this will not available because amp is very low now. Pin number 114 अगेन वी हैव टू काउंट 97, 8, 900 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 Nope, it's not available. Okay, it's not available. Means SLP S4. If I remove this DC and again connect and wait, take this MBD, having little fluctuation, but no voltage, no fluctuation on voltage. It's zero constant. Means S4 is not available. S4 is not available. Means S3 will also gone. Okay, let's check this run on and sus on. Just only one supply. Okay. 73 or 80 73, let's check 73. 65 66 67 68 69 70 1 2 3 73 no supply okay in 73 no supply. Okay guys, अब क्या है, एक सिंपल सा बात, ठीक है? चलो मैं कुछ आप लोगों से पूछता हूँ, वो बता दो, ठीक है? थोड़ा कलर चेंज कर लेते हैं इसका, ज़्यादा बेटर रहेगा क्या राइट करने के लिए? पेन का कौन सा ले लें? अल्ट्रा पिंकिस, ठीक है? ओके देन, देखो क्या अभी बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट के हिसाब से हम लोग चेक कर रहे थे. वी आर चेकिंग विद द बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ दिस एमबीडी. ओके, सो व्हाट वी विल गेट, S5 on, it's available. Okay, DPC enable, it's available. S4 not available. EC power button, okay. Run on, not available. तो ना क्या है, इसका एक sequence होता है. It's having a sequence, a basic sequence. क्या है, first, जैसे एक simple सा है बात है, एक simple सा logic है. This one is IO, suppose. This one is IO. Okay, my writing is not good. Okay, but I will try to. Drawing is not good, but just manage. Okay. तो थोड़ा sequence बता दूंगा आपको. क्या है, देखिए, this IO will send two signals to PCH. Okay, first one RSM. RST, okay, again I miss R, okay, just understood this one RSM RST and second one PM power button, means DNBS on, DNBS on, okay, both signal we are getting in this board, okay, after receiving these two signal, PCH release, again release, what? S3, S4, ये क्या एक्टिवेशन के लिए PCH का, ये फिर मेरा ना S3, S4 साथ में रन ऑन मेन ऑन, ये मैं सीक्वेंस चलता है. दिस मीन अ सीक्वेंस, S3, S4 विल कम टू ना IO, ओके, देन IO विल रिलीज अगेन व्हाट, रन ऑन मेन ऑन सस ऑन, ओके, S5 ऑन, दिस सिग्नल विल रिलीज बाई IO, ओके, बट राइट नाउ वॉज द कंडीशन, IO is not receiving S3 and S4. Okay, IO कुछ receive नहीं कर रहा है. And it's only releasing what? S5 on. S5 on, it's releasing. ठीक है, S5 on, it's releasing. Okay, S5 on is available. We have already checked. EC power button is available. Run on, not available. S4, not available. Means what? PCH is not completely activate. PCH के लिए कुछ और सप्लाईज चाहिए, वी नीड सम मोर सप्लाईज टू ना एक्टिवेट PCH, ठीक है? PCH को एक्टिवेट करने के लिए कुछ और सप्लाईज चाहिए. अब आप लोग मुझे बताओ, ठीक है, मैंने इतना सिग्नल्स आपको चेक करके ना बता दिया, सप्लाईज वगैरह रही है, क्लीन क्यों नहीं होता, ठीक है? इतना सिग्नल्स आपको ना दिखा दिया कि ना भाई ये अवेलेबल है, इतना सिग्नल्स अवेलेबल है, लेकिन वो फिर आगे मेरा काम नहीं कर रहा है, ठीक है? तो इसके बारे में आप मुझे बताओ, टेल मी व्हाट सिग्नल्स आई हैव मिस टू ना चेक, ठीक है? मैंने क्या मिस किया है चेकिंग में, ये आप मुझे बताओ, ठीक है? मैं इस वीडियो को ना कंटिन्यू रखूंगा, लेकिन थोड़ा अपना भी ना दिमाग खर्च कर लो, थोड़ा सा मुझे भी ना बताओ, अच्छा लगेगा जानने में वो चीज़। ठीक है, सो चलो इसको आगे और अब कैरी ऑन करते हैं। ठीक है,
so if you want to get the knowledge on bias modding, you can just purchase our Hindi edition. All the videos are available already, and along with that there are many case studies as well as some videos theoretically on impedance and voltages are also there, with the help of DSO how you can check the motherboard are also included on this videos. The complete packages of around 40 plus videos, you can, if you like, you can just purchase them. It is a full of knowledge, you can enjoy the videos, and it is a 100% money back videos. Your money will not be wasted for that. So if you like to join our bias and schematics group, you can also contact us for joining that, as well as we also have a training program of laptop chip level, advanced level. If you like to join that, you can also come and join that. So thanks for watching Aditya 11TTT YouTube channel. If you like our channel, do hit the subscribe button, like, share and comment. Thanks a lot.